Hi, my name is Callie-Anne Brennan and I am a student here at BCFE. I started out from my leaving cert. I didn't know what to do. I knew I wanted to do radio or television, but I just didn't know which course I wanted to do. I knew Ballyfermot was the place to go to that looked at both radio and television. All I needed was leaving certificate qualifications, 2 honours and 3 passes to get on the course. I done it, loved it.
My name's Ashton Lynch and I'm currently in second year radio. Great thing about Ballyfermot College is it is so full on and we deal a lot in practical work. This practical work starts with the canteen radio. Through doing this you get to bring your skills out to the wider industry. I now work in 4FM on the Niall Boylan show doing research and I'm also on air, so it's fantastic, and if it wasn't for Ballyfermot College I would never have been able to get that opportunity.
Hi, I'm Stephen Donoghue. I went from doing a 2-year radio course into the degree which is available here. It's underwritten by DCU. It's a media management degree. Outside of college, I've gained experience in RT. I've had work experience in FM 104 as well. And this is all through the experience that the radio course gives you.
One of my favourite things about doing this course in Ballyfermot College is the class experience that I have got. We're in a really small class of maybe 23, 24. And overall, we are such a close bonding team.
Every second year in Ballyfermot College, they do a radio station, which we've done now. We've just completed it. I was head of programming, which is a great job. You schedule all the shows, you get to earwig on the shows, you get to pick what shows get played, what shows don't want to do.
On the radio course, with regards to doing your own practical documentaries, radio quizzes, you will actually get Zooms and headphones, which are recording devices, which help with interviews. They record interviews, record vox pops, and different things that would be essential for making a radio documentary.
So now that I'm finishing up on my second year in the Higher National Diploma course, I'm looking to head on to the degree, which is a degree in media production and management. That's going to be intense, but I'm excited for it and I hope to get it. I hope to get accepted, get a letter in the post soon enough to get on it, because it's just going to evolve more on my media skills and radio skills that I already have and prepare me more for that big, bad radio exciting world.